Why aren't you working?
Okay. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
All right, I see how it is.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Hey, man.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Bounties. Let's see what I can do.
It's trapped. I gotta help.
God, help me! I'm gonna die in here!
There we go.
I got this.
Hang on.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Go toward Three Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run. Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. There we go.
Yeah. Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alcott the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Open it up. He's okay.
He's working at the farewell.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Fuel's looking a little low. Hey, if you're just gonna stand there, need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. Should have more stuff later. All right.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be.
How's it going, D?
Hey, Manny.
We can fill your bike up if you need it. Cool. Need anything else? Look me up if you need anything else. I'll be here if you need me. Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
I'll refuel you, nice and good. Should have more stuff later. Thanks, man.
Cruiser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Cruiser, I... Okay.
I go up there because there's freaks in there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
None of the tulips, Boozer. They're stone crop. Get it right.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
can use this.
Come on!
Got it. One of the camps can use this. This. That should do it.
Thank you.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today,
oh,
huh?
No, no. Bring them down! Bash his brains in!
Okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah. Where? Yeah. Show me. Where? I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know... Thank you so much, oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know him. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Scrap. Another micro recorder.
Hey, you see the roster for next week?
Boys.
Yeah, what about it?
Too low,
yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickup.
Shots from his 30-yard
six. Shit. Really? I missed that. It's not on our route.
I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works. Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you?
It's about due for a flu shot.
Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold. Thank you.
Keep on running away.
Open up. Don't got all day.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
No trouble, okay?
Oh, how's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two. We'll stop by now and then.
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
Bike's a real guzzler.
Okay.
Later.
Can I help you?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Just having a look.
Get back to work.